Hi, Sian here for BBC Learning English, and today we're going to look at these two little words. So, been and gone are both past participles, both used with the present perfect, but they don't have the same meaning. We use been to talk about complete visits. So, she has been to Paris means that she visited Paris at some point in the past, and now she's back in the UK. Careful with pronunciation. When we say been in a sentence, it becomes been. She's been to Paris. But she's gone to Paris means she travelled to Paris and she's still in Paris now. She's on holiday. She's gone to Paris. Easy, right? Been, you go somewhere and return. Gone, you go somewhere but don't return.